44. New at 10, St. Paul's alum and former Alabama quarterback AJ McCarron has now been cleared to practice with the Cincinnati Bengals. The team made the announcement today on Twitter. McCarron will remain on the reserve non-football injury list. AJ was placed on the injury list back in August due to a sore shoulder. So nice to see that he's coming back.
It is. All right, well, we have record low temperatures over